The Catholic Diocese of Fresno is moving toward reopening its parishes across the Central Valley. Reverend Joseph Bishop sent a letter today listing guidelines for reopening. He says he hopes all of their churches will be open the weekend of June 13th and 14th. The church says they will have guidelines in place for social distancing, maximum capacity, and disinfecting practices. There will also be special practices for Mass.